Now right here on the sawmill, what we got? It's 6.5 by 5.5. The pith is right here on the edge, so this is pretty much useless right here, but we will get a 4x4 out of this.